New tonight, some ill-fated hikers are recovering after they're rescued from the McCullough Hills Trail. Firefighters rush to the scene when the hikers overheat, get dizzy, and fall. And a reminder from the Henderson Fire Department, when you hike, bring plenty of water. Go with a friend, and this is so important, avoid going out in the midday heat.